When you think of commencement speakers, you think of people who are inspirational, people who are eloquent, people who have changed the world. When you think of high school students, you think of people who are a little immature, slightly awkward, still learning to be an adult. Welcome to Opposite Day. Thank you for showing me and the whole world that there is hope. Most commencement speakers, they'll get up here and they'll talk in the future tense. You will succeed. You will make us proud. You will change the world. Most commencement speakers, they say, you are the future. But I'm not going to say that because you're not the future. You're the present. You are the present. You are succeeding. You are making us proud. You are changing the world. So keep changing the world and keep making us proud. Thank you so much.